To the sheriff, the human right to equal protection of the law and the judicial remedies for the redress of the violations of the human right to adequate housing. The human right protection from forced evictions, amongst many rights that are written. Can you offer your comment on these points mentioned? That the individual has the right to protect their home. As a member of the Eurozone, there are a number of laws set in place to protect the well-being of all from day-to-day living in Ireland and throughout Europe. Would you agree that evicting somebody from their home is in compliance with EU and international law? A lady highlighted with a terminal illness on a social media site is being evicted from her home. Can you explain the justification for how she is being treated by yourself and put in further stress of having her home taken from her while she is trying to deal with this terminal illness? Is it not fair to say in how you are acting against the people with negative equity and mortgages and de-stress trust upon them by the banking industry and the rule of government associated with the demands of the Troika, the IMF, the European Commission, the financial markets, and so on? Is with only one purpose, financial gain, when people's lives continue to suffer? To the sheriff, do you ever think about the person or persons whom you have just kicked out brutally onto the streets? Can you tell us how many people you have evicted since January 2013? Can you tell us the overall figure of evictions in 2012 in Dublin by yourself and your little minions in the office? Would you evict a member of your own family?
Hoi, Bob.